What's up? Today we're going to review a flashlight, a really good EDC flashlight. So we're going to trek into the woods together and we're going to do some tests with this flashlight. And I'm going to show you how great it actually is. Get back up there, walk on the trail a little bit. Now you're probably wondering what this flashlight is. Well, I'm going to tell you what it is. Ace Beam H16 flashlight. Comes with a beautiful little clip here. You can put it on your jacket, your backpack, anything really that will allow a clip. It's got a magnet in the bottom, so put it on the hood of a car if you needed to, or any kind of task like that, a tool chest, whatever. And it is nice. And for the cost of about $30, because it's always on sale, I think the normal price is $50, but I've never seen it online for $50, and you can pick this up on Amazon. It also takes just one AA battery, and it lasts a pretty long time. It also has impact resistance at 1.5 meters, but I think you could probably drop it from a higher distance and it would be okay. And another great thing about this flashlight is that you can use it as a headlamp, and it comes with a nice headlamp band here. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It helps get my numbers up and it helps me to make more videos like this. Thank you. Just like that, you got a headlamp. The band is adjustable, but honestly, I would rather use a normal headlamp than using this. I think this flashlight is a lot better for just EDC purposes. Keep it in your pack, your backpack, your fanny pack, your pocket, whatever. But I wouldn't choose this as a daily nighttime headlamp. You know, I'd rather have a headlamp with more settings, with a red light to stay a little less detected, to not mess with your night vision. Especially when doing things in the woods at night, having this red light comes in handy a lot, because when I turn that light off, my night vision isn't totally messed up. If I'm using a lantern, just like this one, it's gonna mess up my night vision, it's gonna be harder to see what I'm doing, and it's just not preferable. Really, it all comes down to personal preference. But I would suggest a regular headlamp for nighttime tasks. If you want a small EDC flashlight, I think you should go for it. Especially this Ace Beam H16 flashlight. It's a great little tool. Now, as much as we all love regular firelight, sometimes we're gonna need a little flashlight. And in this case, I think the Ace Beam H16 is a wonderful flashlight. In a world of endless flashlight opportunities, this guy really takes the cake, you know? It's good, it's a fair price, it's sturdy, nice and small and compact, and yeah, I recommend this flashlight. Made it this far, thanks for watching. I really do love reviewing all this gear. fucking knives, flashlights, whatever. You know, outdoor supplies. I love it. It's great. And I like making videos like this. Keep watching. Thank you for watching. And we'll see you next time. Peace.